Hello, welcome to the Almondbury Light Railway. We've been building this line for around 15 years now. It's been done in stages. First stage was basic loop around the garden, and then there's been a couple of extensions since then. What we'll do in a moment is show you some photographs of the construction of the line, lots of concrete blocks and things like that. And then show you a few more up-to-date photos and videos of a couple of trains in action. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
So this first shot is of track clearing, essential to be done when there are leaves on the line and rose petals and all sorts. So Invictus, you'll be able to see there, is just going round the track to make sure it's nice and clear, ready for opening the railway. So welcome again to Almondbury Light Railway. Last time we did the railway filming, a number of people said how not much they enjoyed getting the panoramic view of the railway. So we're going to start with that. So if I come back, hopefully you can see our garden, the first loop of the railway below you, the seating area and fire circle, and then the railway goes round the back and down the side. And sitting in the steam up area, ready to go, is Highland Chief. So we're going to follow her round to get an idea of the layout of the railway, and hopefully this will be useful for you when you look at later shots. So this is all part of the original railway that was built in phase one. She comes back now in front of the bench. And you should get a good view of both train and driver here as she goes round behind Dave. And we'll reappear in front of a statue which my mother says is Julius Caesar. We're not quite so sure about that. Coming up round behind the bench, in front of the bench, and down the cutting. Quite hazardous in the winter, the cutting, because it often gets very full of leaves. And back up now, past Bennybeck, which is the station. You you see her coming back round into the main route loop and back round from where she started. So hopefully that's given you some idea of our layout. So coming into view on the right, we have Highland Chief. You may be able to notice the rain and the wind. This is, of course, a Yorkshire Garden Railway. So one of the challenges, the inclement weather. So there Highland Chief goes past us. And she's going to go down into the cutting and then come back in front of us. There she is, coming round in front of the bench and right down into the deep spiral cutting now. You'll see she's got a lot of truck, so let's hope she doesn't lose any there, because she has been known to do that. And then she'll come right in front of us in the middle of the screen. There she is, steaming away beautifully, and we can see her as she goes off into the distance. So here we have Highland Chief coming into shot on the right. You can probably see the steam just above the fuchsia bush. And off she goes again with her heavy load. Thank you. So that's it today from Almondbury Light Railway. We'd like to say thank you very much for visiting, and we hope to see you next year.